I definitely understand that aspect. Do you think there's a difference between the 7, the ER, and the A as far as how...
No, it doesn't make any difference how you say it. It means the same thing.
It
means that you are being mistreated because of your color. That's what it means.
Wow.
If you're not mistreated because of your color, it's impossible to be that.
Mm-hmm. Wow.
Right. So what about the history of the usage prior to them calling us that?
Oh, they say that it's derogatory. That's the trick. If you look in any dictionary, they'll say it's a derogatory term for a person of African descent, Negro, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. But here's the trick. They don't tell you why it's derogatory.
Don't tell you why.
And anytime someone doesn't give a definition to a word, it gives that word power. I gave it a definition.